that's her boyfriend.
Not us.
Don't cut us safe.